Thank you.
Yeah, you missed it, it's not a little bit.
Let me say good morning and happy new year to all that are here. This is the first meeting of the Senate Committee on Racing, Gaming, and Wagering. I'm Senator Bonasek, and I'm joined by my colleagues, first of all, my ranker, Senator Adabo, and Senator Marchion. Thank you for attending. We have four bills on the agenda. These are four bills that we passed last year in Racing and Wagering, and so we're going to run through them. The first bill is by Senator Bonasek, Senate Bill 876, but before we continue, Andrew Winchell is our counsel on Racing and Wagering. And Andrew, why don't you explain this bill?
This bill is being reported to the floor. It amends the general municipal law to allow charitable organizations to conduct poker tournaments as authorized games of chance.
Okay. Any questions? Okay. Do I have a motion? Okay. By Senator Marchion, second by Senator Adabo. The vote? All those in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Okay. Bill is, the motion is passed, it goes to finance.
To the floor.
Okay. Second bill by Senator Bonasek, 1889. Before we continue, we're joined by Senator Latimer.
Sir, Mr. Chairman.
Good to see you. Thank you
pleasure
for being
to be here.
Here.
Too many meetings at the same time.
We're on Senate Bill 1889, which is the second one. Okay.
This bill is being referred to finance. It amends the general municipal law to allow charitable organizations to utilize an electronic version of the current bell jar game.
Any questions? Yes, send a lot of them.
Mr. Chairman,
glad you're here.
Thank you. Pleasure to be here. I'm going to sign this out without recommendation.
Sure.
I think the concept behind it is good. I'd have some questions. I assume they're going to be discussed as the bill advances. But there are some questions about control of a swipe card. How do you handle issues of either age, so forth. So I don't want to seem like I'm negative to the concept, but I assume some of those issues will be addressed down the line before
yes.
it gets into work.
Yes. As you know, this is for the Legions, the Elks, it's all those benevolent charitable organizations.
Right.
They now have bingo and blackjack, and they want to extend it to poker. Any other comments or questions? Okay, do I have a motion to move the bill?
Second, but we'll also be voting without recommendation.
Okay. Senator Adabo, without recommendation. Senator Vladimir, without recommendations. And Senator Marchion is a yes, as well as myself. Okay. The bill is moved to finance. Okay. Next bill is Senator Savino, 3682.
This bill is also being referred to finance. It authorizes the Division of the Lottery to contract for advertising during quick draw lottery games.
Any discussion? Okay, do I have a motion? Senator Adabo, do I have a second? Senator Marchion, all those in favor?
Aye.
All right. Opposed? Okay. The bill passes. It moves to finance. Last bill is 3683, again by Senator Savino.
And this bill is also being referred to finance. It authorizes the Division of Lottery to sell advertising space on lottery tickets.
Any discussion?
No.
Okay, Senator Adabo moves the bill. I have a second. Senator Marchion, all those in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Okay, opposed? Okay, the meeting is now adjourned at 25 to 10. I thank all of my colleagues for being here tonight.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman.
Thank you. Okay,
let's
give them a
mind.
Nice, my colleague.